going to do those thrusts, you don't need to be perfectly fit, perpendicular, I don't know how you want to say it, head straight up and feel it. Probably a good idea. Turn your wrist slightly, one way or the other. Okay? Why? Most likely there's going to be a cross made when you come in. Right? So, if I come thrusting in, let's jump into the bend. Right? He's going to put his head against the slot. If I have a slight turn as I'm coming in, I have a lot more ability to not just get feet to side and tail, which is what we're going to do. Okay? And we'll see that when we practice the play, what that little bit is next. So, for now, when you're coming from two points of the barrel, you're turning your true edge a little bit to the left as you're coming through. When you're coming from board two, a little bit to the right. Okay?